everybody, it's COG Halo Productions with a quick tour of my Airsoft Fort. I shall do an Airsoft unboxing review when I get it, which will be very soon. Not extremely soon, but 4 or 5 days. Just a quick tour. Right, here is a little front cover. I just slid the box from there. This little swing that came with the playset. Probably the only entrance for it because the front, if you can see, is barricaded, but with not only ghillie suit, whatever, blanket, but with little thingies, whatever, that was used for the picnic bench that was right here. I don't know what's here, pretty much. I stepped on something. Right here is probably a cover. I kind of had to prop it up because my mom wouldn't let me nail the fence. So I propped it up with a little broken glider chair here. And I'm using this little Tonka tractor thing to hold down the ghillie. And the other places, I just hold them down with all that. Now, it might be, the ghillie might be a little bit messy, but it's really hard to handle with because it's really cheap. I got it for like $5-$10. So, when we get up there, I'll, get back to you.
Okay, we're back, okay.
Right here, I just found a dead branch, whatever. This is the barricade I was showing you.
Get back up and out.
And this is where the ghillie is tied. Look at the ghillie. Very cheap ghillie. Wasn't a lot of money. In the future, I plan to get a better ghillie. Right here is just a table and some, I don't know what that's for, but I just kind of put it there already. It was already there. A table for the field general, commander, whatever, whoever's running this area. And I forgot to bring out the ammo box that's supposed to be sitting there, but that'll come later. You know what I mean. And hopefully I can get a good view like this. This is very dangerous for my iPad. This is a under review view of it, upside down. Okay. Oh gosh, I hit the roof. That sucks. I feel good. And I put a little swing set there because I just felt like it. Crosses. There was a little place to go, all Indiana Jones.
Okay, we're back again with the little thingy right here that I wanted to show you.
Gala, Indiana Jones with it. And right here, I was gonna use it for something, but I had to move it back because the long guys were coming. And, well, there's a, let me go around the ghillies in front of it. There's a chair right there because we're mainly cover for the guy that's sitting around in this area. I don't know why there's a hefty bag right there. Well, that about finishes it. Now we do a front view. Very nice front view. Very good front view. I think it is. Ghillie suit is probably my favorite. Then, an episode or broadcast by COG Halo Productions. See ya.